Hello Luther community, during these times of upheaval and uncertainty, we thought that maybe you would enjoy a sing-along to some traditional carols and Christmas songs. Leading these songs will be our senior choir under the directorship of Kira Levesque and our girls' chorus under the directorship of Debbie Nelson. We hope that you and your family have a great holiday, a safe holiday, a blessed Christmas, and on behalf of Luther College, we look forward to seeing you 2021, when we hope that COVID is gone and things are better. Take care and enjoy this sing-along.
Holidays. This goes for my grandma up in the Northwest Territories. We love you and miss you and hope you're doing well. During this cold season, make sure that you and your kittens stay warm and bundled up. Can't wait to see you again soon. Happy holidays.
In celebration of the Christmas season, I would like to say a prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bless us all this Christmas season. Guide us to love and connect with one another in these times of separation. Help us to find comfort despite the sickness, political conflicts, and social injustices of today. Pray for us that this year will come to a joyful close and that the new year will be filled with an abundance of hope and unity. Amen.
My name is Larissa. I would like to say Merry Christmas to my Grandma Eugenia at Brightwater. I love you, Grandma. I hope that everybody has a safe and happy holiday season. Merry Christmas!
Thank you. My name is Owen, and during the Christmas season, there are plenty of things to look forward to, like spending time with family and friends, seeing the beautiful lights and the decor of the Christmas tree, and lastly, being able to binge a little bit on, you know, the cookies and the festive foods that everyone loves so much.
Hey, my name is Hannah. Christmas is coming and people are more and more excited. This event is so much more than a festive party and gift-giving. Although I cannot go home this Christmas, but I hope my parents will enjoy this special event of the year. May your Christmas be filled with the true miracles and meaning of this beautiful life. Wishing you a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Hey, it's Liam. Grandma and Grandpa, I'd like to wish you Merry Christmas. I hope you're doing well. Stay safe this Christmas and have some happy celebrations.
Hello, my name is Britton, and what brings me joy this Christmas season is all the beautiful decorations that you can see everywhere you go, and of course, spending time with family and friends. And this Christmas season, I pray that you are like a candle, burning with health, vigor, and joy. Warm with peace and thankfulness, and above all, pure and kind.
Thank you. About Christmas is spending time with the people that I love. However, I know that we cannot all gather like usual this Christmas. I'm definitely going to miss not being able to see my aunt and uncle who cannot commute here from Kelowna, BC. I wish everyone good health, happiness, and cheer. Even though we cannot be together this Christmas, from my bubble to your bubble, I wish you a very Merry Christmas and hopefully a new year that will be better than the last one.
Christmas is nearly come, but I know the pandemic of COVID-19 is still spreading up everywhere. But Christmas is still a time to touch our heart with love and care. It is a time to receive and send blessings. It is a time to breathe the magic in the air. I wish you have a very Merry Christmas.
Hi, my name's Lila, and we are wishing you joy and peace in this very unusual Christmas season when we cannot gather with our family and friends as we usually would this time of year. So stay safe, and Merry Christmas to all of you and your families.
Hi, my name is Amatayo, and some things about the Christmas season that bring me with joy would be decorating my tree along with my three younger brothers. I also quite enjoy unwrapping presents around Christmas time and baking all the nice, hot, sweet Christmas goodies that come around that time too. I also like listening to all the nice carol songs and traditional songs that are played around Christmas time as well. Bye, thank you.
Hello, my name is Jessica. I just like to share a quick prayer. So, dear Father, thank you for the ground, the sky, and the sea. Thank you that we may get together virtually. Thank you for the songs that together we may sing. Thank you, Lord, for everything. Happy holidays.
My name is Antisha, and one of my favorite holidays to celebrate is Christmas. Christmas will always be one of my favorite holidays to celebrate because I enjoy spending quality time together with my family, I enjoy opening presents together, and I enjoy eating our favorite food. I hope you all have a happy holiday and Merry Christmas.
Hello, my name is Annika, and I'd like to wish everyone watching this a very Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. A special message for my great granny in Saskatoon. I miss you and love you very much, and I can't wait until I can come and see you again.